प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर महेश भट्ट ने अपने लंबे फिल्मी करियर में इतने न्यू कमर्स को मौका दिया है कि इट वोंट बी अ स्ट्रेच टू कॉल हिम द अनऑफिशियल गॉडफादर ऑफ बॉलीवुड. ही ऑलवेज वाउचेस फॉर न्यू टैलेंट एंड व्हाट्स बेटर इज दैट ही यूजेस न्यू टैलेंट इन सच अ क्लेवर मैनर दैट अ मेजॉरिटी ऑफ हिज फिल्म्स डिलीवर सक्सेसफुली एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस. तो क्या वजह है इस यूनिक स्ट्रेटजी की, फाइंड आउट नेक्स्ट.
Director Mahesh Bhatt may be known nowadays more for his volatile opinions, but if you're a Bollywood hopeful, he's nothing short of a godsend. The director of legendary films like Arth and Naam, Bhatt has time and again spotted new talent and given budding actors the opportunity of a lifetime. And no, we're not just talking about serial kisser Imran Hashmi. Today, Anupam Kher may be one of the most respected actors in Tinseltown, with more than 200 films to his credit. But this theatre actor's career could have been plain ordinary if it weren't for Bhatt. Anupam Kher got his big film break in 1984 with Mahesh Bhatt's critically acclaimed film, Saranj. And immediately, he was recognized as an actor of substance. Model turned actor John Abraham too, life really took off once Bhatt took him under his wing. In the new millennium, John was the king of the fashion ramp. But in Bollywood, he was a nobody until Mahesh Bhatt came to the rescue and cast him in the lead role for controversial film Jism in 2002. The film was a disaster at the box office, but for John, it was the foot in the door he desperately needed. When counting Mahesh Bhatt's proteges, how can we forget one-hit wonder Rahul Roy? Aaj bhale hi Rahul Roy ki filmi career non-existency ho gayi hai, magar jab Mahesh Bhatt ki super-hit love story Aashiqui release hui thi, to Rahul was declared the next wonder kid of Bollywood. In fact, is film mein actor-turned-director Deepak Tijori ko bhi apna big break mila. Mahesh Bhatt camp se nikli heroines ki bhi list kaafi lambi hai. मॉडल उदिता गोस्वामी ने अपनी डेब्यू भट्ट की फिल्म पाप ने की. वहीं सुपरहिट फिल्म गैंगस्टर की हीरोइन कंगना रनौत को भी ब्रेक भट्ट ने ही दिया. पाकिस्तानी एक्टर मीरा को भी हिंदी सिनेमा में भट्ट ने इंट्रोड्यूस किया फिल्म नजर में. मगर महेश भट्ट की सबसे बड़ी डिस्कवरी है एक्टर इमरान हाशमी. इमरान वॉज लॉन्च बाई भट्ट इन द फिल्म फुटपाथ. ये फिल्म तो हिट नहीं हुई, मगर भट्ट की अगली फिल्म मर्डर के बाद हाशमी बिकेम अ स्टार ओवरनाइट. The serial kisser has a long list of hits to his credit, many of them with the Bhatt camp. In fact, ye interesting trend abhi bhi jari hai, with newcomer Mrinalini Sharma debuting with the Bhatt film Awarapan, and model turned actor Muzammil Ibrahim starring in Bhatt's film Dhoka. Looks like Mahesh Bhatt is in no mood to give up the title of the unofficial godfather of Bollywood. Rajpreet Sohn, Zoom, Mumbai.